Players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Zemeckis.
Thank you, Rod Roddy, and hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck, television's most competitive game. And this is an important day for Rod and myself and Press Your Luck because three new stations are joining us today for the very first time. We want to welcome them. First, there's WJBK-TV in the Motor City, Detroit, Michigan. All right. And the home of the hottest team in professional baseball, the Detroit Tigers. Welcome aboard. Also the home of our executive producer, Bill Carruthers, most importantly. Next, there's KGAN-TV in the Parlor City of Cedar Rapids, Iowa. Hiya, Hawkeyes! What's happening? And finally, here's a great big Texas welcome to the fine folks of the space city of Houston, Texas, who are watching us on KHOU-TV. Great to have you all with us. And we hope to tell all your friends about Press Your Luck and that you'll be with us each and every day. Thank you for being with us today. And right now, let's meet the three players who are going to be vying for all the big bucks today on Press Your Luck, starting with Carol Saperstein. How are you, Carol? Carol, what do you do?
Well, presently I'm a pan dealer in a major casino in California. And I'm going to be a senior at Long Beach State majoring in therapeutic recreation this fall.
That's quite a disparity in job.
Yeah. And, I got all sorts of jobs. I used to work at Dodger Stadium, the Forum. I was a rock and roll singer. I've done it. You name it, I've done it.
now you're on Press Your Luck.
All right,
big bucks for you, Carol. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
To have you with us. Our second player is our champion, our returning champion, back for the third time, Maytee Pulito, with $23,152. Maytee. Have you recovered?
Oh, I can't even talk.
You still haven't decided what to do with the money.
I just want to say, I don't know what I want to say. There's a gentleman in the audience who's dying to get up here. I don't know if he can come up now or later, whatever.
We'll see what it may be later.
He's dying to spend the money for me, too.
All right, Maytee. Good luck to you today.
Thank you, Peter.
All right, and our third player is Dale Brown.
Yes, that's me.
How are you, Dale?
Yeah.
Woo! Dale, you were a history major, is that right?
That's right. History, journalism, UCLA.
UCLA, a fellow Bruin.
That's right.
All right.
Yeah.
Big time. What are you doing now, Dale?
I'm a bus operator.
Uh-huh.
And I just trip up and down the boulevards here and say hello to my passengers. And those who I don't like, I don't pick up.
I like that idea.
Yes.
All right. Now, don't pick up any whammies. Just pick up some bucks, all right?
That's what I'm here to do.
All right.
That's
let's
right.
play the game. Yeah, we do it. Players, I've got four questions. Your correct answers will earn you spins at the big Press Your Luck game board. A correct buzzing answer gets you three spins. A correct multiple choice answer gets you one spin. Obviously, the more spins you have, the more money you're going to win because that board up there is just loaded with thousands of dollars in cash and fabulous prizes. And every time you stop the board like this, stop! Oh, what you want to do is avoid that. Usually you hit money. Hopefully I hit the whammy for you. If you hit that whammy, he's going to reduce your total to zero and he's going to depress you. So stay away from the whammy, all right? You ready?
Yes.
Here comes the first question. There are cufflinks, golf links, and sausage links. But if you have a pet lynx in your home, what family of animal do you have, Carol?
Cat.
Is the correct answer a cat, a dog, or a bird, Maytee?
I'm going to go with Carol and say cat.
Cat. What do you think, Dale?
I'll go along with the ladies.
Well, you're a smart man because a lynx is a member of the cat family. Carol, big three. Maytee, a spin, and Dale, a spin. Moving right along, question two. What fraction of all psychiatrists' patients are women? Carol.
Half.
All right, is the correct answer one half, one quarter, or three quarters? Maytee?
I'm going to say 3/4, Peter.
3/4. What do you think, Dell?
I'm going to take a quarter.
You're going to take a quarter. Women number 1/2 of the psychiatrist patients. Yeah. Daryl goes to 6. Yeah. And you know what the other half are? Men.
Yeah.
Mind like a steel trap, huh? Look out. Third question.
Right.
On a visit to a grocery store's produce department, what is the most commonly bought item? Maytee.
Lettuce.
Is the correct answer lettuce, corn, or tomato, Carol?
Lettuce.
Lettuce. Del?
Lettuce.
Lettuce is green and it's money, but it isn't the most commonly bought item. It's tomato. Yeah, tomatoes. No spins. Here we go to the fourth question. According to Billboard magazine, what pop singer had the number one selling album last year? Carol.
Michael Jackson.
All right, is the correct answer Michael Jackson, David Bowie, or Paul McCartney, Maytee?
Michael Jackson.
Uh-huh. Dell, what do you think?
I'll go along with Michael Jackson.
Well, everybody in Detroit knows who it is. It's Michael Jackson. Yeah. Dell goes to 9, Maytee to 2, and Dell to 2, and you're all going to get a chance to take those spins and turn them in the box. When we come back, you stay there. You stay with us, too. We'll be back. Players, and as you can see, there are prizes, surprises, and over $13,000 up there on that game board. Also, a few whammies, so be careful because they take away all your money. The player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. That's where you want to be. That's the advantageous place to be. You can pass your remaining space anytime during your turn if you have a fear of that whammy, and 4 whammies puts you out of the game, so you should have a fear of it. Player with the fewest spins goes first. Maytee and Dell are tied. Player to my left, Maytee goes first. 2 spins, no box. Here we go, Maytee.
Big box.
Stop at a whammy. All right, Maytee, he's got some moves that you don't want to see again. You have 1 more spin. You want to take it again?
Yeah, I'm
going to
go, Peter, okay? Come on, big bucks. No whammies, big bucks. Michelle, stop!
Stop at $500. Okay. You got the $500. Let's see what Dell can do with 2 spins. Hit it, Dell.
All right, press the button, Mom. Press the button. Help me, stop.
All right, woo! Silver gifts. Woo! Silver gifts. Now you're at $400, Dell. You got 400 second place. Hit it again.
Yes, sir.
Let's do it.
Come on all the way. Come on, Mama. Come on. That's it. Stop.
Stop at 400
woo!
More. All right, Dell. You got the cut. $800 first place. Woo! Let's see if we roll onto a Carol with 9 of them. Hit it.
Big butt. This was for Mom.
Stop at $470, third place, 8 spins, press your lucky pass. Here we go.
Come on, Big Bus. Come on, for Tony. And stop.
Stop at $250, you're up to $720. Right. Second place, 7 spins, press your lucky pass. We're going again.
This is for Sis. Come on, Debbie. Big Bus, stop.
Stop at a food factory. That's worth $440, you're at 1160, first place. We have a big family.
Yeah.
Here we go.
All right, this is for my daddy. Stop,
Daddy, at 750. You got it. All right, you're at 1910, 5 spins. Press your lucky pass. Well into first place. Here we go.
All right, this one is for my brother Barry. Come on, Barry. Good beer, but you're here now. Stop.
Stop at $650. You're up to 2560, 4 spins. Press your lucky pass. You've got about $1,760 more than Dell.
4 spins. Go for it.
Go for it, she said.
Yeah.
All right.
All right.
Record,
big
bucks. Everybody wants first
there.
Place.
Let's go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop it all. Oh, Michael Jackson, eat your heart out.
Yeah.
3 spins, no dollars. You pressed your luck, Carol, but you have 3 left.
Go for it.
Okay, let's do it again.
Yep.
Let's go. Big bucks, this is for me. Stop.
Stop at dinnerware.
All right.
Carol, that dinnerware is valued at $500. You're tied with Maytee for 2nd place. 2 spins.
Go
here
for
we
it.
Go.
Big bucks.
Set first place right now.
Stop.
It's Dell.
Yeah.
Gets exercise bench for Carol. $407, 907. First place by $107 and 1 spin left. Carol, press your luck or pass it. Here it goes to Dell. Dale, it's yours. One big one. You ready for it?
I'm ready.
All right,
all
take
right,
it out.
Let's move it now. Move it. One time for me. All right, here we go. Stop.
Stop. Move one space to $500 or $300 and a spin. No, $300 a spin or $500. Which would you like?
I'll take $300 and a spin.
Oh, yeah. That's all $1,100. Right. Huh? There's your first place. You have one spin left. About $200 more than Carol. What are you going to do with the one spin?
Let me give it to Carol. I'm
going to give it to Carol. All right, Carol, back to you. 907. One spin. And here we go. First place is at stake.
Big bucks, please. Big bucks. Come on. Stop.
Stop at $250. Let's see what your total is. Dell's 11. Maytee, 500. And Carol, that's 57. You got first place by $57. And we're coming back with a whole new round of questions, answers, and fun right after this. So come on back. Round two time, and I've got four more questions. You're going to give me answers. And once again, you give me a buzzing answer, you're going to get three spins. A multiple choice answer gets your one spin. And you know what spins turn into? Bucks. Because in this round, a spin can be worth as much as $5,000. Are you ready?
Yes.
Here we go. It's the most popular soup that we order in restaurants. What is it? Maytee?
Vegetable.
Is the correct answer vegetable, chicken, or clam chowder? Carol?
I'll go with chicken.
Chicken soup? Dale.
I'll go with chicken.
Two orders of chicken and a clam.
Yeah!
And chicken soup. You got it. That's the number one. Carol gets a spin, and so does Dale. Who gets it? Wait a minute. We got craziness here. Who gets spins? Yeah, Carol and Dale, as I said. Okay. Ready for question two. Clark Kent was Superman, but who was Bruce Wayne? Carol.
Batman.
Is the correct answer Batman, Captain Marvel, or Flash Gordon, Maytee?
Batman.
Batman. Dell?
Batman.
Batman!
Yeah!
It's Bruce Wayne. And Carol goes to four. Now, Maytee gets a spin. It's multiple choice. Dell gets a spin. He multiple choice answer. And Carol got three spins because she answered the question right. Okay, first time. Here we go with question three. What kind of insect comes in varieties called Compton Tortoise, Morning Clock, Tiger Swallowtail, and Monarch? Carol.
I'll go with the dragonfly.
Is the correct answer dragonfly, bee, or butterfly? Maytee?
Could you repeat the question, please?
What kind of insect comes in varieties called Compton Tortoise, Morning Clock, Tiger Swallowtail, and Monarch? Dragonfly, bee, or butterfly?
I'm going to say the bee.
Bee. Dell, what do you think?
Butterfly.
Butterfly. Dale, you are so right. It is the butterfly. And Dale goes to three with a multiple choice answer. Picks himself up a spin. Nobody buzzed in, so here we go. Or nobody buzzed in with the right answer, that is. Here we go with the last question. He has starred on shows such as The $6 Million Man. Carol?
Lee Majors.
The Big Valley and his new show, The Fall Guy. What is the name of this successful television star? Is it Lee Majors, Robert Wagner, or George Peppard?
It's Maytee. Lee Majors.
What do you think, Dell?
Lee Majors.
That big TV star is Lee Majors. Carol gets three spins for buzzing in, goes to seven. Maytee picks up one, goes to two, and Dell goes to four. And that's the last question. These players are taking those big spins to the big board. Deciding to go up for a dollar bucks right after this. Don't go away. We're coming back. Humongous bucks now, gang. Here's $80,000. Actually, more than $80,000 up there in the cash on that board, as well as some prizes. Some prizes. One prize worth more than $5,000. However, do not forget the whammy, or his bride-to-be, as it were, Tammy Wemette, because she's up there, too, and they'll take away every dime you have, so be careful. Money-wise, Maytee with $500, Dell $1,100, and Carol, $1,157 puts you in first place. You won round one, so you will play last in round two.
Right.
That's the advantageous position. You earned it. Least amount of money goes first. Maytee, our champ, with $500 and two spins. Here we go.
Come on, spin. Big spot for mom and dad. Stop
at $750, okay. $1,250, first place.
Okay.
One spin, press your luck or pass.
I gotta go, Peter. I need a spin. Come on, Renee. No whammies. Stop!
Stop at $700 and you earned a spin. $1,950, you still have the spin because you earned it.
Peter, I gotta go.
All right, here
okay.
we go.
Come on, big bucks. I need another spin. No whammies. Come on, New Jersey. Stop!
Stop at $2,000. 39.50 for you, Maytee. That's first place for now. Let's see what Dell can do with $1,100 and four big spins. Dell?
Big money now. Big money in a motorcycle. I want to hit. Let me hit. Now stop.
Yeah, exercise equipment. Yeah, that equipment has a value of $2,455. You're at 35.55, second place. Three spins. Press your luck or pass.
I'm going to press it. All right, honey. Come on now. I need the money. Come on with the motorcycle, honey. Let me hear it now. Let's stop.
Stop at $500. $4,055 first place by $100 and $105 two spins.
Watch it. All right, big bucks. Now I hit. I can smell it, honey. I can see it. And I can smell it. And I can taste it. Why are you, mama? All right. Stop.
Stop it all the way. All right, Dell. One spin left, no dollars, one lousy whammy. What do you want to do?
I'm going to take the spin.
All right, going to take it. Looking for big bucks. You can do it with one spin here.
All right, now. You hear me coming. I know you hear me coming. I'm ready for you now. I'm ready to hear me. Stop.
Stop at a Bahama trip. All right, the Bahama. That's worth $2,636. You're in second place, Dell. Let's go to Carol with seven spins. All right, Carol, here we go.
Let's go. I'm from New Jersey, too. Come on, let's go, big bucks.
Stop at $2,500. 36.57, second place, six spins. Go again.
All right, let's go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $1,000 on a spin. 46.57, you still have six spins, and you have first place. Press your luck or pass.
Press your luck. Right. You know it. Let's go. Big bucks. Come on, big bucks. No whammies. Please, please. Stop.
Stop at $1,000 on a spin. 56.57, six spins. You still have the six, Carol. First place. Here we go.
Big bucks. Big bucks. No whammies. No whammies. Please, no whammies. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $750. You're up to 64.07. Five spins, Carol. First place. What do you want to do? You're in first place.
Go.
Gonna go? All right. First place.
Come on.
Bye-bye.
Big bucks. Big bucks.
$500. Stop at $750. You're up to 71.57. Four spins. Press your luck or pass. First place by about 30.
Come on, big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Please, I need you now. Stop.
Stop it all. Well. I gather you didn't like the band, Carol.
No.
$0. Three spins, two whammies. You're in third place.
Go.
Go. Okay, here we go. We're going back up.
Let's go, big bucks. Please, $1,000 a spin. Stop.
Stop at $750 and a spin. Still have your three spins, $750.
Go for it.
Do it again.
Let's go, big bucks. Big bucks. Please, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $1,500. You're up to $2,250, third place. Two spins, Carol. Press your luck or pass.
I gotta go one more
time. Go again. Girl's going for it.
Let's go. Come on, big bucks. $1,000. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. You're back in first place, Carol, with $4,250. That's $300 more than my time. And you have one spin left. Dress your luck or pass.
One second.
If you can avoid the whammy on this spin, you'll be the champ. If you whammy, Maytee's the champ.
Do you want it?
No negotiating.
It.
You got it, Carol. Big spin. Maytee and Carol, let's see who the champ is today. Big spin coming up.
Please, big bucks. Please, stop.
Stop it, whammy. And Maytee, you are the champ today with $3,950. And we'll come back and talk to you right after these words. Today's big best of luck winner, Maytee, with $3,950. And Maytee, it is all in cash.
I'll take it.
So add that $3,950 in cash to your previous total of $23,152. And your grand total is $27,102, Maytee. Congratulations. What a chance. I got to tell you. As you know, that's over our $25,000 limit, but you get to keep every penny over it. But you go into the Press Your Luck Hall of Fame as a retired champion with $27,102. What a game. Congratulations, Maytee. Carol, the last spin you got whammy. I tell you, I even saw Maytee rooting for you. She already had $23,000. Yeah. She figured, well, you know, it'd be great if Carol won as well. But the game goes that way. Little whammy popped up and gave it to Maytee instead. Thank you for being with us.
Thank you.
Will not be leaving empty-handed.
May I say one thing? You must have the greatest people in the world who work here. They're all so wonderful. Everyone.
Thank you, Carol. Thanks very much.
Yeah.
Adele, great having you with us. You are a total trip.
I
am. Do you?
Come ride with me sometime.
All right. Thank you, Adele. You won't be leaving empty-handed either next time. This is Peter DeMarco saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Hey, Pressure Luck fans, your luck hasn't run out. Stick around. Whammy, the all-new Pressure Luck is coming up next, right here, only on Game Show Network.
This is Rod Luddy, speaking for Press Your Luck, a Carruthers company.